Hey guys, and welcome to Cyclerider Roy's channel. So this is Vishu, I'm Ajay. It's a bit of a takeover of his channel because I've got him two products to review.
So guys, आज के वीडियो में हम लोग करने वाले हैं दो Garmin products को comparison. वो है
Edge 830 and Edge 820.
So as you all know, Garmin Edge 830 and 820 ये दोनों ही Garmin के top of the line GPS bike computer हैं, जो जितने भी professional racers होते हैं, bikers होते हैं, जितने भी athletes हैं, उनके ये काफी ज़्यादा काम आता है. So today we're gonna be seeing the difference between both of these.
The latest upgrade to a very popular model, previously the Edge 820, is the Edge 830. So what are the upgrades to a, so to speak? First, the screen is 13% larger. This is the Edge 820, this is the Edge 830. As you can see from this close-up, it is a larger screen. The edges are also more rounded, and while this is where the charging point is earlier, this is where the charging point is today. So it makes it a little bit more convenient to charge when you're on the go. Second, the battery life in this is extended. You get about 20 hours of battery backup on this, which is more than this. Plus the processor in this is more superior, so it does process your route changes, your rides much better and faster. Now, besides this, this has a couple of additional things. Being also targeting the mountain biker, this has something called Mountain Bike Pro, and in which you can track your trail rides, your jumps. It'll actually measure how much of air time you have. For all you people who like to go get a coffee and keep your bike outside, you can leave this on the bike. In case the bike or the edge moves, this is going to give a loud alarm. In addition to this, it also has a Find My Edge option. Basically, Find My Edge is where if you have a toss, God forbidding, you have a toss on the trail and the edge flies off, you can use your phone and say Find My Edge, and this is going to make a sound. So if it's in the bushes around you, you can find it easily.
Now so guys, the one I have in my hand is at the moment, ye hai Garmin ka Edge 830. So this is the latest one. Obviously this has a bigger screen and bigger battery life, plus kafi sare differences mein hai which I'll be showing you. And one of the best thing jo mujhe isme laga, that is it has a navigation system in this. Yes, iske andar jo map hai aap uska istemal kar sakte ho. So Ajay, I mean, since this has a navigation option, so can we download maps in this?
We can download maps. Okay. You need to call the toll free helpline and choose Bangalore.
Okay.
They will send you a detailed email on how to load the maps.
Okay. Now guys, another good feature about this Edge 830 is that it has an incident detection feature. Now those of you who don't know about incident detection, I think AJ is here definitely going to tell you what it can help you with.
So incident detection detects a sudden change of momentum when you're on a ride. So when you're doing an activity, it can be mountain biking, road biking, any of that using the Edge. If you're going fast and you're riding fast and you come to a sudden stop, it detects it as an incident. It may be that you jammed the brakes because there was some vehicle in front of you and you needed to stop. Or it can be that you actually met with an accident, you rear-ended some other car. At which point this detects an incident. Now, when it detects an incident, it'll give you a little bit of time to cancel it in case it is not really an incident and you had a small accident but you're all right. But worst case scenario, if you're unconscious on the side of the road, this will trigger your phone to send a message to your emergency contacts with your exact GPS location.
Ajay, Garmin mein itna sara feature obviously hum logo ko mil raha hai. So what is the MRP of this stuff and what all the accessories that we get with this?
So yahan pe you're getting the bundle kit, the A30 bundle kit.
Okay.
In the bundle, you get the Edge, you'll get a HRM belt, you get a cadence sensor and a speed sensor.
So that means you are basically getting the entire set that you need as a cyclist.
Jana chahte hai ki ye kitne ka hai? The cost over here in India, you get an A30 bundle for 49,000. I hope you like this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and do share with your friends. And until next time,
keep pedaling, stay fit and always shine. And guys, make sure you subscribe to AJ's vlog. He is one of my good friend and definitely one of the guys jiske saath mereko ride karke and obviously is tarike ke videos banane mein mereko bahut acha lagta hai. So next time kaun si bike la raha hai
pata nahi, dekhenge.
So surprise raha. So guys, bye bye.